made this routine up for the gym show tomorrow. First of all, you do 3 circles and then a spindle flare, which is when you spindle, you start flaring and keep on around flaring. And then after the spindle flare, 4 more flares, circle, dismount, and here it is.
Nice job, buddy.